You know, I've had some more of the Ring of Honor talent come to me with a very sticky situation. It seems Eddie Kingston wants another shot at Chris Hero. And Hero doesn't want any of him. Hero knows that even though he won that match last time in New York City, he can't say he beat Eddie Kingston. Hero knows how he won it, and I don't see that as being a victory in anything but name only. And then there's also the matter of Kingston being attacked at television, and everybody knows even if we can't prove it, even if we can't finger Hero for it, he had something to do with it. So I've taken all these matters into account, and I'll say this. I think Eddie Kingston deserves another chance at Chris Hero. But by the same token, I know that Hero did win the match by fair means or foul, so I've made a little deal with all of them. Kingston will get Hero back in the ring, but Hero gets the chance to pick the stipulation. His rules, any way he wants it. Now, Kingston says he's okay with this, because he doesn't care what kind of match he gets with Chris Hero as long as he gets the opportunity to get his hands around his neck and squeeze his britches full. So it will be Eddie Kingston to Chris Hero. Hero's going to name the rules. Kingston is going to take care of the ass whooping.